to create new project, go to file menu, and then new project. Now you have a new project opened. It takes a little bit time. Now we have it. To save your project from, go to file menu, click either save project as or save project. Both options are the same for the new project. From the pop-up window, select where to save your project and give it a meaningful name. This, of course, it's up to you to how to name this project. The most important thing to be meaningful name. Click save. You get a message prompting you to define the coordinating system. You can do this later by clicking continue specially anywhere, or you can select it now. It's recommended to select the coordinating system from the beginning. So click select CRS and search for the coordinating system for your project, which depends where the project is located in the world. Click OK, and now you have created a new project. You saved the project and selected the coordinate system for the project. To check that from the file menu, the project settings, select, you can see that the coordinating system is selected, well selected, and we have also, you can check the measuring units used for this project, which can be modified.